Hello world, I'm LJ and this is LJ Goes Sweden. Today I will be reacting to the song from Ukraine. If you're just here to see my reaction, check out the timestamp because they can skip forward because right now I'm gonna talk about my daily life as always. Well, as you can see, it's a sunny day and we don't have any more snow. Well, there are still some small areas. Especially if you look on this hill right there, you can see some snow spots still there. But I think they are also not gonna stay that long anymore. The reason why we have snow on that side is actually because the sun, you know, this is north, so the sun never really fully shines on that area. But we have 13 degrees outside right now. I have my spring and fall jacket on. And it is really, really nice. It is a bit windy, so it might be sometimes a bit cool on your hand. But still, that is what I call summer. 13 degrees. Maybe we can go up a few more degrees, like to 17, 18, and then we call it a day, right? That is my perfect summer, to be honest. So, great, great day right now already. What have I done? Well, I actually had so many plans on what I wanted to do. I wanted to make like a whole table of all the pros and cons of buying a used Tesla, buying a new one, comparing all the risks and all the other things that come to mind when you should, like for example, think about a used car. I haven't done that yet. Then I wanted to check into some more insurance things. I haven't done that yet. Well, it is now already after 3 p.m. And I don't think I can make both of them. I think I will check a bit into the Tesla thing and then I will also create a survey on YouTube today because that was something else that I planned. So I think I can still do that. And I just think about it because usually in an hour I go home after work and then most of the time not so much happens after that. So that's my prediction also for today, but we will see. And tonight I have a conversation with my friends from Germany, from high school, so I'm looking forward to talk with them as well. It's going to be a great evening. Just days like that right now always give me the motivation to discover something, to drive around, see new places. And right now, as you can see, I'm off path, I'm on the field. I actually want to try to get to the closest bus station, which is very close here in summer, but you have to take a long detour in winter because the whole field is full of snow. But I have not found it yet, which is a bit annoying. But yeah, now enough talking. I would say let's go straight into the reaction for today's song, which is the one from Ukraine. Let's go. Hey guys, I'm LJ and today I'm reacting to Alyona and Jerry Heil with their song Teresa and Maria, which is the song from the national selection for Ukraine. So I have not listened to the song at all, so no idea what I'm going to see now. But as always, I will be listening to the song first, then I give you my opinion, and in the end I will give a point rating so that we can in the end, after the last song, rank all the songs based on the points that I have given. But now, let's go. Okay, right now we only have one person on the stage singing. Now both of them are also on the stage. And I really like that part. Because I like how the melody like goes in waves. Okay, I really like that chorus. And now we get a rap part. But she also already gave me the vibes that she's going to rap when she was appearing the first time on stage. But this is unfortunately not so much my type. I'm not into rap music. Like for me, rap is really based on what they are saying. And because I'm most of the time enjoying music by the melody and taking the lyrics in after I have already decided to enjoy the song. This is why I don't really like those rap parts, but now again. But you also have the choir in the back doing that chorus part. Oh, I like that part because it's so quiet. Okay, that was Alyona and Jerry Heil with the song Teresa and Maria. Okay, so the first word that comes to mind after reacting to the song for me was grounded. This song felt really on earth. There was nothing like bam, right in your face, and we try to be like extreme and make something crazy. But on the other side, unfortunately, we had this rap part that could not really catch me. But I liked the way how smooth it was. A very catchy melody, even though I don't really know the lyrics. I have this melody now. Da 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 da, and so on. So I really like those things. I am a person who gets catched by those things, yes. Okay, but how much points? I think I will give this song 7 points for now. As I already said in other reactions, I will definitely think about all the points that I have given and make small adjustments in the end. But for now, I think 7 points are really fair, and maybe I increase it because I will definitely continue listening to the song now, and then I can tell you if it's better or not. Okay, so that is my opinion on the song from Ukraine. What do you guys think? Do you think this is a smooth song, just like I described? What do you think about the rap part of the song? Do you think it's fitting? Do you like it? Or are you more on my side and say like, nah, I don't like rap parts in general? Feel free to include your opinion in the comments. Also, if you have a certain point ranking in your head, include that as well. And if not, well, we're going to see each other back tomorrow for the last reaction, which is the song from the United Kingdom. I have also reached my end point for today, which is this bus stop right there. The weird thing is, however, how do I know that it is this bus stop? Because there's another bus stop 200 meters in front of me, but Google Maps and also the local app, they both tell me, yeah, it is this one. But there's nothing on these, it's just a pole with a bus stop sign. But with that said, I would now say goodbye to you guys. Let's see which bus stop I will take in the future, if it is the one behind me somewhere, or if it is the one in front of me. But yeah, those are the bus stops in Sweden. Just some random signs without any space on the main road. That's a different country. Well, have a wonderful day. We're going to see each other tomorrow. Bye-bye.